Hello students, how are you? This is Sal sir. Now I am going to teach 10th class first lesson, India relief features. Relief in the sense different types of landforms of our country means in this lesson we will learn climate of India, rivers and water sources of India, what are the physical features of India. We are going to learn in this lesson. Here we can observe world map. In this world map, you can see all continents and all oceans. Once read and learn, at the same time, in this world map, where is located India? In this world map, where is located India means, for example, this is world map. See, in this world map, India is located middle of the world map. India is located north side of the world map. India is located of the south side of the world map. We can observe neatly. At the same time, according to world map, we can say India is located northern hemisphere of the world map. In the sense, India is located north side of the world map. Why? Because India is located above the equator. That's what we can see. We can say India is located north side of the world map, you know, right side. Next one, we can observe one more time our India map. See, in this world map, where is located India means north side, we can say. See, regarding to latitudes, regarding to longitudes also, we can learn. See, regarding to latitudes from south to north. See, latitudes are, India's latitudes are starts from, see, 8 degrees 4 minutes to next one 37 degrees 6 minutes. Okay, in between latitudes India is located. At the same time, according to longitudes, India starts from, see, 68 degrees 7 minutes to 97 degrees 25 minutes. Longitudes India is located. Be careful, observe these lines. Next one, see, middle of the India, one horizontal line is going, that is called Tropic of Cancer. In the sense, 23.5 degree north latitudes. At the same time, right side of the India, one vertical line is going, that is called 82 degree 30 minutes east longitude, that is called Indian Standard Time. Next one, north to south, total distance of India, see, 3,214 kilometers. Next one, west to east, India distance 2,933 kilometers. This is location of India in a world map. Next one, we can observe, see, right side Bay of Bengal. Next one, now left side means Arabian Sea. Next one, south side or down side Indian Ocean. See, north side we can see Himalayas. Next one, Tibet, China, like this countries, Pakistan, Afghanistan countries, we can observe surrounding of our. Now we learn geological background of India. See, right from the beginning, the world land forms originated from two giant land forms, lands, namely Angara land and Gondwana land. See, the India was part of the Gondwana land. How many years back? Over 200 million years ago. Now, what are the seeing world map? It was formed over 200 million years ago. See, due to the some process like weathering, next one like weathering, erosion, next one deposition. Gondwana land slipped into pieces and the Indian plateau moved towards northeast and collided the much larger Eurasian plate like Angara land. That's what nowadays what are the seeing the mountains of Himalayas were formed due to the compression forces.